Picture yourself a success. Hey, I do a lot of public speaking, and one of my tricks to being prepared as I possibly can be, is to, if at all possible, visit the venue, the room, the place where I'm going to be giving the talk, and going there by myself, standing up in front of where the audience will be, and imagining myself giving my talk, my presentation, my speech, and being very effective, very successful with that presentation, that speech, that talk. I think of what it would be like to have all the chairs full, to have a full audience in front of me. And I imagine them clapping, cheering, nodding approvingly. That way, when it comes to giving the presentation, the talk, the speech, on the actual date, in real time, I have imagined it, so I'm not surprised by how it feels. I am very, very comfortable in front of that audience. And more often than not, almost every time, I hit it out of the park because I pictured myself a success in all walks of life, in our personal and professional lives. If we can find a way to picture ourselves a success, the more successful we will be.